I believe that a great new era of eclecticism is at hand. And I believe it has been made possible by the rediscovery, the re-acceptance of tonality. It can always qualify as poetry as long as it is rooted in it. I also believe, along with Keats, that the poetry of Earth is never dead, as long as spring succeeds winter. That earth emerges a musical poetry. I believe that these sources cause to exist a phonology of music, which evolves from the universal known as the harmonic series, and that there is an equally universal musical syntax, which can be codified and structured in terms of symmetry and repetition, as long as they retain their roots. I believe that our deepest affective responses to these languages are innate, and that ultimately these idioms can all merge into a speech universal enough to be accessible to all mankind. And finally, I believe that all these things are true, and that Ives' unanswered question has an answer. I'm no longer quite sure what the question is, but I do know the answer, and the answer is yes.